return. I was able to save you hundreds.
Yeah, discount, double check, I know. I'm kind of over that move.
So are we.
What?
It's a little, soft.
No, it isn't.
It is.
They wanted something with a little,
Like what?
Do it with me. Ready? Discount, double check.
I like it.
Mm-hmm.
It's terrifying.
Right?
Matthews.
What's up, dude?
He plays football. Professionally.
Hey, Rogers! Move! Matthews!
You can save big with a discount double check, only from State Farm.
Hurry in for Customer Appreciation Month at Subway. We're saying thanks with $2 6-inch subs all December long. Either the cold cut combo or meatball marinara for $2 each.
Thanks, guys. Gracias.
Danke.
Go for two.
Subway. Eat fresh.
You do a lot of thinking on a bike. About your life. Family. Your dreams. One of my dreams came to me on a bike. To open up my own shop. So what happens when you complete a dream? Well, you just start thinking of the next.
I was once used for small jobs.
And I took on all the bigger, tougher ones, but with Mr. Clean's new Select-A-Size Magic Eraser, he can take on any size job.
At least we don't go near Rex's mobile home as often.
What are you, scared?
New Mr. Clean Select-A-Size Magic Eraser.
You're listening to SIBN Radio on the Salute USA TV iBroadcasting Network.
Did you know?
congratulations. Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lion? The sleeping child you're holding is the great I am.
Song. Thank you for joining us right here on the extended version of the Coach's Corner Weekend Drive. Man, what an awesome song that is and will always be. Man, it kind of reminds me of my childhood. People don't really realize and understand that the reason why I use the coaching model is because of my own rejection. As a child, I struggled with rejection. I struggled with depression. And very suicidal, more often than not, attempted suicide at least twice. Bullying. Wow, when I think about that word bullying, I say, and I don't mean to be facetious when I say this, that bullying was a regular part of my life. We never heard of that word back then. If we heard of it, it might have been just one word. You know, is he a bully or something? But it wasn't a movement. It wasn't a wide consciousness, you know, to oppose. And so bullying was a very big part of why I withdrew as a child, even as a young adult. From bullying, physical bullying, to psychological bullying by teachers and systems. I came up under a governor who bullied black or African-American boys in the city that I grew up in through the form of truant officers. And that was back in the days when we walked to school and the truant officers could arrest you if you were late, and they would throw you in detention center. And you could be sitting at the detention center, you know, for hours waiting for your parents to pick you up. And this was a practice. And so many things that song, Mary, Did You Know, because it reminds me of my own personal pain and how people just, you know, I listen to a lot of stories, thousands of stories every year in print, over the air, emails of people going through hell and high water, but I've never really shared my full story. I try to share it here and there, but I said all that to say this. You never know the voice that you are hearing could be a miracle voice. You never know the support that you're giving could be miracle support. We need to be more on purpose in service than cliquish in service. I just something that's just in my spirit to just share with you today, that we need to be more on purpose with service. In other words, if you're going to give something, you need to be conscious of the fact that it is something that you want to give. You know, it is something that you want to share and not do it because it's a fad or it's fashionable. You know what I'm saying? Thank you, sir. And so that's one of the reasons why I use the coaching model, because I was not and did not feel celebrated as a child. I didn't feel celebrated as a young adult. I was very industrious as a child. I was very entrepreneurial driven as a child. And I did not, most of my days, without going into the details of what I went through, were filled with darkness. And one of the things that I used to do